to the stars for style inspiration, but sometimes we get caught up in the idea that, oh, their outfits wouldn't look good on us, on our bodies. Well, Katie Sturino is back to prove that little voice in your head is wrong, right?
Yes.
You have been supersizing the look for a while now.
Yeah.
So you're basically taking celebrity photos and you do your own version.
Exactly, and I do that to show women that they're inspired by Kate Middleton's look and they can pull off her look as well. You don't have to be
her
size.
Yes, you can. No, you don't. Yeah. So let's start actually with Kate Middleton. Lovely picture of the family. And we all know her style. She has very beautiful dresses, sort of conservative. Now you've supersized the look. Let's
yes,
take a look at
Armanda.
What you did.
Is our model. Come on out. What have you?
I love it.
Armanda is wearing what Kate wore for a casual school pickup, which is, I'm sure, what
that's a white dress.
Yeah, is wearing.
Yeah.
But what I love about this look and what makes it special is that she added a belt to a really cute floral dress, and that makes it all feel a little bit more special and elevated.
Yeah, it's gorgeous on her.
Yes.
Listen, there isn't any reason why you can't rock a beautiful print. Try it. If it comes in your size, absolutely go for it. That's the whole point of getting inspiration.
And if it doesn't come in your size, tell me and I'll make sure we can get it made.
She's gonna make sure it happens. Okay, let's take a look at our next style inspo, Kate Moss. Gorgeous picture, a little bit of animal print with a beautiful black dress. Let's see how you supersize.
Yes.
Ooh. Cool.
Yeah. We've got, so Kate, again, Kate's a tiny lady, but we've got Sarah looking hot AF in this Veronica Beard leopard blazer, which again, people are like, I can't wear a print, I can't do it.
Yes.
But I hope here we're proving you wrong, your little voice in your head wrong.
Yes.
She's got a J. Crew dress on and Zara shoes,
and she's looking
like Kate.
Listen, you look phenomenal. Sarah, I've seen you a few times on the show. I think this is the best time I've ever seen you. Like, this is so you. And I love the fact that you styled it with a white shoe. Like, don't sink into yourself and stop taking chances with your fashion because you feel like you shouldn't be doing that in your size.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Sarah. You look great. So good. Okay. Victoria Beckham, we love. I love the fact that she put purple and red in this.
I know.
I was so very
inspired by this. I've worn this outfit myself several times. And we've remade it here on Crystal.
Ooh! Oh,
yeah.
Crystal is so cute.
And again, this outfit is calling for attention. It's begging for you to look at, like, check me out. But, like, it is confident. It is cool. It's like, I don't know. I want to trade outfits with you right now. I love this look so much.
You know what it is? It's stylish.
It is.
And so stylishness happens at every body shape.
Exactly.
And every size.
But you would look at Victoria Beckham and say, I could never wear this quote unquote loud of an outfit. But
right.
I hope that Crystal's convincing you that you can. We've got a Shein sweater and our boots are from Edition L.
So good.
Yes.
Vibrant and beautiful and saturated.
Yes.
Our next look is Meghan Markle. We're getting some inspo from her. Let's take a look. And this is how you supersize the look. Come on out. It's good.
Look at this cute baby.
I'm happy you put a petite model in this.
Yes.
This is good because we have to talk about that as well. So many of our viewers are petite and they're like, I can't wear certain things.
Oh, and exactly.
You can.
So Chantal is wearing what Meghan wore to the US Open to support her friend Serena Williams, which was very exciting to watch. And my followers love when I supersize Meghan's looks because she has a very actually easy style to replicate.
Yes.
This is a denim button-down dress. This is easy. She's draped that cardigan over her shoulders. It's an oversized cardigan, and it's working for her. And we've got like a simple sunglass, and that's it.
Yeah, that's all you need, right?
Yeah.
You look phenomenal, honey. Thank you so much.
Very good.
Inspo from in this, Katie?
This is Laura Harrier, and she has on another leopard coat. We love it. I just want to keep reiterating that you can wear print.
Yes.
Come on out. Show us our Laura.
Love it.
She's back. You look so cool.
Oh my God, so cool.
She looks very cool. So this jacket is from House of Fluff, which does a really amazing faux fur. I'm very into them.
Okay.
And again, you've got this cool girl style. You've got a printed jacket, which everyone is always like, I can't wear a printed jacket. I can't do it. But you look, yes, you can. Look how good you look.
Uh-huh.
And then just like a casual sneaker, you could wear white. You can wear print on print if you're like a little bit more adventurous.
Yeah.
And a great shade.
I love those kicks. Those are so good.
They're
Converse,
really cute.
But they've got the flat form, so you got a little bit of lift there, which I love. Very good. Thank you so much. You look great.
Nice.
Girl.
Yeah.
Coming through. Our next look. I think it's Carly Kloss.
It's Carly Kloss.
Yeah.
Looking just to die for.
Love it.
Yes. Come on out, Sarah.
Let's see how you supersize the look. Love that.
Sarah,
oh, that's so good.
You're
that
really so good. Doing it. I love it. Sorry, it's the first time I'm seeing you in the full look, and I'm really into it.
Right?
So she's got a Nordstrom jacket on and a Universal Standard, which is such a great size-inclusive brand. I don't know if you guys have tried Universal Standard yet. Turtleneck on. ASOS pants, great selection for lots of different sizes. This takes a quote-unquote like boring black and white look and elevates it a little.
Yeah.
Actually, a lot. Because
a lot.
You look like a movie star and I want your autograph.
Oh my God, I totally want your autograph.
Right?
I like the fact that you did those pants. Those are pants that I think would confuse a lot of us. It's a little bit short.
Yeah.
It's got a high waist.
Yeah.
I've got to tuck the shirt in.
Yes.
It all works flawlessly.
It's not so complicated. And
right.
Actually, I'm going to point out a detail. On the paper bag pants, the way that they have a tie right there,
yeah.
We didn't do a big bow. We did this like little knot hang. And if you are ever confronted with a tie, this is the way to do it. Diane von Furstenberg herself tied my wrap dress after she made my size, and she showed me how to do it that way.
She made DVF make her size.
Yeah,
give it up for that.
Yeah.
That's amazing. Thanks, Sarah. Hot stuff.
Yeah.
You look amazing.
Look, oh, tiny bag, too.
Right?